Hi and welcome. So today we are going to show you how to add an IP camera to your Hikvision DVR. As usual, we're using our IDS AcuSense DVR 8 channel, and if for those of you who don't know, that means you can plug in 8 B and C cameras like normal, but it also allows you to add 4 IP cameras to the DVR. Obviously you can't attach these cameras direct to the DVR, but via a switch or through your internet network is absolutely fine, providing obviously you put power as well. So what we have done today is we have got ourselves a Hikvision IP camera, and what I have done is connected it to our PoE switch, and our PoE switch is linked to our DVR. They're both on the same network, so this is perfect, and that means it should be nice and easy to add an IP camera. Okay, so you see on our menu, we have got, these are our 8 B and C cameras. And at the bottom here, you see page 1 of 1. That means we have no IP cameras added yet, because it would come up with 2 pages if we had an IP camera installed. So let me show you how to add an IP camera. All right, nice and simple. So we go to camera in the top tab. Okay then, obviously this is a lot easier than it used to be, adding an IP camera. There's no configurations or anything. So on the left here, you see IP camera. Okay. And on our, we have nothing installed at the moment. No IP cameras have been added. Now go to the bottom and it will show you all the cameras it has detected on the network automatically. So I have plugged in the Hikvision ColorView IP camera, which is the number 2 here. This is the one. And it's so simple nowadays. Just click on add. And there we go, it has added our camera straight away to the DVR, and it will start recording as well. How amazing is that? So we go back to our live view. Okay, that's our BNC channels. And now we see we have 2 pages. So we go to the next page, and there you go. Our IP camera has been added to our DVR, nice and easy. Okay, and obviously the 8 channel can handle up to 4 cameras, making it a nice 12 channel really. So hopefully you guys will start experimenting with a few IP cameras here and there, and hopefully see you next time. Thank you.